Hey guys, what's going on? I just got out of the shower, so you gotta forgive me looking all ghetto. But I'm just gonna do a really short review for some Dr. Crimmie's e-liquid that I got like two weeks ago. I've been steeping it. Well, trying to. Not very much has made it this whole 2 weeks, but I'm gonna review Kitty Milk for you. I have mine with an extra flavor shot. And the main reason that I'm doing this review is for this beauty right here, Pineapple Upside Down Cake, because this is the first review for this wonderful e-liquid. Like I said before, I've been steeping these for like a couple weeks. First, I'm going to talk about Kitty Milk. When I first received this e-liquid, I vaped it right out of the box. I was so excited. It took a while to get here because, you know, they're going through some difficult, you know, life difficulties, I guess, business troubles and stuff and whatnot. It takes a while to get to you. So I was super stoked. It had taken a long time. It was my first time ordering Crimmie's, and I was so excited. And so I got it. I opened the box up. I immediately got my favorite RDA. You know, built new coils, fucking, you know, threw brand new cotton in there. I was so stoked, dripped, vaped, and I was so disappointed. I was so upset. I wanted to cry. Like, you know, when you build something up so much and then, like, it just lets you down, like, greatly lets you down. It's a shitty feeling. It really is. It tasted like, well, first it smelled, I first smelled it and I was put off by the smell, but I was like, this can't be it, you know, it has to taste good, right? It's, come on, all the hype about Kitty Milk, it has to taste good. And it tasted like raw, like if cheese and milk had been left in a car for like 4 or 5 days in the heat. That's what it tasted like. Almost like, I don't want to say throw up. It didn't taste like throw up, but it tasted really bad. Like, I can see why a lot of people say that it tastes like throw up. I see where it comes from, but it really just tasted like rotten milk and cheese. It was awful. But, you know, I didn't let that stop me. I went on the website and I learned, I didn't know this before, they make each bottle to order. And you have to let it steep. And I guess I've been spoiled since I started vaping. I've never vaped shop juice, you know, anything that's made to order. I've always, you know, vaped premium juice that I never had to steep. So I guess I'm kind of spoiled that way. So I didn't really know anything about it. So I looked up steeping. You know, I did what Crimmie's tells you to do. I left the cap off and nipple off for 2 nights. And then I, you know, put the cap on and put it in I have a cigar box. I hear that that's like one of the best places to steep. I stuck them both in my cigar box and I didn't touch them. I shook them up really, really good every day. And I didn't touch it up until about, like, I think maybe yesterday, the day before, was the first time that I vaped the Kitty Milk. And it's crazy what steeping can do. It really is. It's really good. It is. My sister really, really likes it. I don't know if it's because I still have that, like, taste in my head from when I first got it. I still kind of taste that weird, like, that weirdness, that cheesy, rottenish. I don't know. It doesn't taste rotten anymore. It really doesn't. It tastes really good. I don't know. Maybe it's all in my head. Maybe I'm just going to let it steep a little bit more. But, I'm going to vape it for you guys right now. I'm using my Sigelli 150 and my Tugboat V2 coils at 0.2 ohms as usual. So I'm going to be completely honest right now and let you guys know how this juice has changed. I actually don't taste any of that bad taste right now at all. Yesterday I did. I let it steep overnight, one more night, and actually just the color from just overnight has changed drastically. When I first got this bottle, it was clear, and it kind of looks pretty light right here, but it's actually pretty dark in person right now. And even last yesterday, it was pretty light. It was yellow, but it was still pretty light, and it has gotten significantly darker just overnight. Here, I'll compare it to this one. So yeah, you can see the difference. And yesterday I still tasted that, but right now, sorry, I'm showing a little bit too much right now. I just got out of the shower, like I said. Forgive me. Probably look all chubby sitting down. It tastes really fucking good, you guys. Wow. Like, this doesn't get any more real. Like, pretty much, it's my whole opinion. Anything I just said, it's gone. Like, it really is. The very first immediate flavor I taste is the custard, and it's a really good creamy milky custard. It has like it's a spice custard. It's not super eggy or anything. I know I like eggy rich custards. It's not very eggy, but it is rich. It's not overpowering. It's really, really good. I don't taste anything other than custard and cheesecake. I do taste a hint of cheesecake. After a couple vapes, that hint of strawberry comes through. I didn't get extra strawberry. I did get the extra flavor shot. I wish I would have gotten it just original for my first time ordering Crimmies, but it's really, really good. Wow. Wow. It's so good. Yeah. So if you guys order it with extra flavor shot, I have 70/30. sorry, I have allergies. I have 3 Nyx, 70/30, and an extra flavor shot. I get super creamy, a little bit of spiced custard, a hint of cheesecake, and after a couple of vapes, I get that sweetness of the strawberry, not like mother's milk or unicorn milk or cottontail cream strawberry. It's not that prominent, but it's there and it's really, really good. I'm probably gonna get so much trolling and hate for wearing this, but I'm not showing anything. I just got out of the shower. I'm at home. I really don't give a shit. But yeah, you guys, I definitely recommend Kitty Milk if you are prepared for a very long steep time. This could definitely use even more steeping. If it's this good after a couple weeks, I can't imagine how good it's gonna be after a couple more. It's really good. So yeah, Kitty Milk, if you know you don't mind putting it away for a little while, it's definitely worth the wait. So I'm going to move on to my baby. And I think it's pretty fucking rad that I'm the first video to do anything for pineapple upside down cake because it's fucking delicious. Brie, can you hand me oh, never mind, it's right here. Sorry, guys. I'm not doing any editing or anything for this video. Like I said, it's just quick, short, real. I'm not like a fucking YouTube sensation or anything like that either. I would like to be as much as I'm into vaping, but I'm not. So if you don't like the ghetto-ness of my videos, I'm sorry. Go watch something else. Okay, so I'm gonna use my plume veil right now to. Because it has new cotton for kind of upside down cake. Okay, before I vape it, I'm going to let you guys know my little story with this. So when I went on Kirby's for the first time and I was going to order juice, before any of the popular flavors, Berry Crunch, Kitty Milk, all, you know, Apple Pile Mode, all of those were like, oh, I really want those. But I kept looking and the one that stuck out the most to me was Pineapple Upside Down Cake because I fucking love dessert. I love buttery cake and I love pineapple. It's, come on, who doesn't? So yeah, this one was I was really excited about. And when I first got it, same thing with Kitty Milk, I was super fucking stoked. And I vaped it right out of the mail. After trying Kitty Milk, I was scared. I was, you know, kind of nervous. And I smelled it, and it didn't smell good. It smelled very medicinal, like pineapple, a hint of pineapple medicine chemical smell. But I vaped it anyways, and it tasted just like it smelled. It tasted like a medicine-y, chemically very light, fake pineapple. It wasn't good. So the same thing, I was like, you know what? I'm gonna let it steep. I'm gonna give it some time. This has to be good. There's no way this many people rave about Dr. Crimmie's, and it tastes like shit, you know? So yeah, I didn't let it steep as long as I did the Kitty Milk. I wanted to, you know, vape it so much, and I wanted to love it so much. Every couple days I vaped it, and it's been steeping just as long as the Kitty Milk has. This, what I have right here has. I haven't vaped any of this yet. I put what I have been vaping in a different bottle. So this is a first impression of a 2 week steep. Same with the Kitty Milk. Again, 0.2 ohms in my Plumeville with my Sigelli 150. And I have my pineapple upside down cake with an extra flavor shot, 70-30. And I actually got this at 1.5 Nick by accident. I meant to push 3. I'm bummed, you know, about it, but what can you do? This is so good, you guys. It is so good. wow. It's completely changed, just like the Kitty Milk has. It has changed so much. It tastes exactly like it should. It tastes like rich, buttery cake. You taste the cake. And then you get that extremely rich, natural pineapple, but it's not like a super fresh, juicy pineapple. It's juicy and fresh, but if, like, it's caramelized, though, you know, like if you baked it on top of a cake. I'm so sorry. I have allergies. I'm really bad asthma. I'm a mess right now. I'm really sorry. The vapor production on these juices is awesome. There's a billion videos out for Dr. Crimmie's. You guys already know, you know, that it's a good juice. You guys really already know that. I'm really only doing this video for the pineapple upside down cake and because I wanted you guys to know about my experience with this e-liquid. There's a million reviews, but all of them are already steeped. They're, you know, not first impressions. They're just telling you about what they taste right then. They're not telling you about the entire experience, and that's what I wanted to do because, you know, when I got this juice and I didn't like it, I was going crazy on YouTube and on the internet trying to find anything. I joined groups trying to find any information if people went through the same experiences, and I couldn't find anything. So I really hope this helps. I'm going to vape this again for you guys. I have the air on, so my quads are probably a little bit small, but they're really dense clouds. They fall to the ground. It's so good. If you like, there's really not much to say about it. I just think that it deserves a review because it's so good. And I've seen, I think, everything from root beer float to apple pie, to sherbet to this and that, creamsicle. I've seen all of these reviews for creamies, but I haven't seen anything for pineapple upside down cake, and it deserves it. It's delicious. I highly recommend it. Again, if you don't mind steeping for a while, but it is so worth it. Also, when I ordered creamies, it was before they had the note on their website saying, that the shipping and processing time is going to take a while. So I had no idea that it was going to take that long. But the customer service was really, really nice to me. After like a week and I hadn't got any shipping info, I emailed them one time. I got an email the next day explaining, they had weather issues, no power, stuff like that. And I was really, really nice back. And I think like the very next day after that, I got my shipping info. And yes, it's completely normal for when you get your shipping info for it to say that the post office is expecting a package. That's normal till, last a few days. But even after that, it's gonna be, it doesn't matter where you are. It's only gonna be like 2 days after that before you get your shipment. I saw in the group and everybody freaking out. What the hell? This is bullshit. I got my after it's been three weeks and I fucking, got my shipping info and it's not even shipped. What the fuck? Like, chill out, you guys. It's coming. Shit happens, you guys. Shit fucking happens. If you don't want to wait till they take that note down. It's gonna be a while. Imagine what they're going through. Didn't have fucking power for like a while, like 4 days or something like that. It's crazy. But yeah, this is really, really good. Yes, kitty milk is amazing, but I would try something different. And if you guys like pineapple upside down cake, I would try that. It's really, really good. So yeah, I hope you guys got some info out of that. And if I just you guys let me know if you want to get any more reviews from me. All right. Bye. Wait. Oh my God. We have to do our goodbye toot. Bagram Green. Let's take a toot. I gotta be like a professional reviewer if I'm gonna do this, right? Gotta do my goodbye vape. I'm gonna change my RDA back to my tugboat though because it's my baby. I want to start doing hardware reviews too. Sorry for the shaking of the video. My sister is bouncing all over the bed. I'm sorry about that. But like I was saying, I want to do some hardware reviews as well. So let me know if you guys want to see any of those. I love building. I know what I'm doing. Sure, everybody says that, but I love it, and I would love to show you guys.